Gates are closed. Gyros be hot between the lines. Let's count it down. 3, 2, 1, go!
There we go. I got action out on the field. Both the Blue Alliance and Red Alliance moving during the sandstorm. 45-65. Looks like they're going to come in and possibly score during the sandstorm, and they do. 45-65. Down, getting another ball. 56-78 for the Red Alliance comes in and scores. Red Alliance working back on the audience and the scorekeeper side of the field. 45-96 loading up as their Alliance partner. 56-78 scores once again in the cargo ship, getting that cargo. Blue Alliance, 45-65 now, trying to get a hatch on that cargo ship. And it looks like they have, scoring 2 points for the Blue Alliance. Hatches score 2 points when they are scored or attached to a hab or a rocket. The cargo balls are worth 3 points each time they are scored. Red Alliance, 54-96 over on the audience side of the field. I believe that is Skyrise working there trying to get that game piece in position. Now moving back over to their hab zone to gather another piece of cargo. Take and get it placed in on the audience side. Trying to get lined up to get that cargo in place. We're down to 50 seconds remaining in match number 11. Blue Lance, 72-14, moving around the field right now. As their Alliance partner goes in to score, drops that cargo, but it bounces out. We are about to enter the end game. 25 seconds remaining. Robots getting in position. We are in the end game. Red Alliance robots. Two are up on hab level one. One is on hab level two over on the Blue Alliance side of the field. Looks like we've got a robot that's got a ramp, 996. Somebody wants to be daring and try and get up on the top. Blue Alliance gets all three of their robots on level one of the hab. And with the results of that last match, it looks like our Blue Alliance is going to come out in top. Our Blue Alliance 38, Red Alliance 30. Blue Alliance gets that double ranking point. Looks like the Blue Alliance might have won that match with